If someone is broken hearted, do you know that Allah is with that person? If you are broken hearted, Allah is with you. Did you know that when you are broken hearted, the angels are saying Ameen to any dua that you make? So don't say the bad words, the F's and the B's and the S and H's and so on. Don't say that, because the angels are saying Ameen. If you were to say a good dua at a time of hardship and difficulty, and when calamity strikes, you stand a better chance of goodness in the dunya and the akhirah. Then if you were to swear, become angry, become upset, start questioning Allah, Allah is in control from the very beginning. He knows, and he knows you and I, and He knows what we are going through and what we will be going through. May Allah make it easy. So regarding the broken hearted, the first question you need to ask yourself is not about you. It's about someone else. When they are broken hearted, what role have you played to break their heart? Did you hear what I just said? Many people are sitting saying, oh, I'm broken hearted. But how many hearts have you broken? Subhanallah. And when I say how many hearts have you broken, I'm not talking of love stories here. We are talking of how difficult have you made the lives of others?